Hello fellow Total Warriors, I am Zarda and this is part 9 of my Dark Elves campaign. So previously we had some fights against the Karankar over here. We're currently winning the war, grabbing almost the last remaining settlement for ourselves of theirs. Over here I was thinking of look at the public order it got here due to this building, plus 10 and a plus 2 faction wide, that's perfect. Alright, I think I'm gonna get rid of this one, perhaps. Oh, I can build it elsewhere. I mean, build something else or not. You know what I could do? I could just get rid of these two, build them in here, and build some of this. Yep, that would be perfect. Alright, let's disband this once and do I need that? I keep it for now. Rid of these two in order to build them here, and I think I'm good. Over here I forgot that I got a gold mine, so I'm just gonna build it straight away, leave this thing. Actually I just did a stupid mistake there because a slot is coming up, but anyway. About here. Special building? Yeah, two. Public order here. It's holding quite nicely. Also in here, do I need that? I don't think I need that. Get rid of it. Gonna build something else. Like these two. Or that one. Let's make some money. Alright, what should I do with you? Come closer to here. Nothing else to be made, let's just end the turn. Grab that last remaining city of Karankar. Perhaps if we besiege it they'll accept the confederation option. Who knows? Alright, easy to resolve here. Merciless host. And we didn't lose anyone, thank god. Let's suck, we need the money and we'll occupy. Let's build this too. We're not gonna have the complete control of this province, but that's okay. Out over here. The people are displeased. I'll leave these two open for now. Go with walls, I don't want to suffer the same fate again. Let me see if I can build anything here first. Nope. What about here? Nope. Alright, let's upgrade this one. What do we need? Let's build a temple. And let's upgrade the walls. Perhaps build something else. That makes money, like already building this. Let's build this one. Alright, you get inside, just replenish. This just to. No. Okay, these guys are still alive. Where's the remaining army? Let me just see on the battle on the campaign map. Can't see them anywhere. Right, let's go diplomacy. Been a long time since we checked it. These idiots still don't want a trade agreement, although can't even trade. Why is that? I mean, we could trade from here. Okay, Scrooge likes us. Let's go into a non-aggression pact. Perhaps it would lead to some better options in the future. What part of pledge? Really likes us, so let's ask for some money. Okay, screw it. Lord of Fear. Right, who are this? Oh, I can even trade. Perfect. Finally, my first trade agreement. Very well. Never. Perhaps we can get a confederation option later. Angle, let's sign a non-aggression pact with them. Okay, they don't want to do anything with that. Okay, screw them. New trade partner. Noble born. He's somewhere here. Alright, alright. Perhaps if he gets his ass kicked by the Teclis, he's gonna ask for confederation. Till then, let him. Lord of the Black Tower. This fucking no global recruitment thing for the Dark Elves is really starting to piss me off. Grab one more of this and move out first.
A vile plan. We have a deal.
Great. Get to destroy this one as well in order to build all four of this. Perhaps not the temple. Or perhaps yes, I don't know. We'll see. Only plus four now. That's good. No need to be more. Let's end the turn. nodes as well. Here. We need to conquer something. Okay. You know what? Cancel that. This one. We need to upgrade here in order to control the public order. Otherwise, we're fucked. Here over here and take Malekith out. Wait, let's go from that. Look at that, he's getting almost max level. What else do we need? I'm thinking of getting this one. Make most of money wise. So it's available. Didn't I reset this one? I can't remember. Let's actually. Death hug. Who is this?
Do not vex us further.
We need money. We need a lot of money. We need to make investments. Confederation perhaps? Oh, they get... Let me see. They get one more settlement. That... it? Perhaps they control this one? Let's get this one as well, perhaps it... no, they don't. Let's go with that. I don't want them breaking my balls. So this one can only get it to a specific level of non-corruption and untainted and stuff like that. It can't get it to zero as it seems. Malekith. This way. Look at all the stuff needing to be built, but I don't have the money. should be a What should I be upgrading first? Let's build public order and this thing over here.
The air is thick with murder.
The true king.
Oh shit, look at the elves. I need to get there fast. Oh, come on.
I know my path. Revenge cannot be rushed.
We're gonna land here. So we don't take the attrition. Two turns for that is. And look at our money. It's actually starting to grow back. A nice big income. That way.
I approve of these dark deeds.
Dreadlord, awaiting command.
This one, see what it does. They get a new ability now. Casting spell. Fuck this, whatever. Bother. Let's keep going until Malekith gets here. Imagine that I get there and I get fucking destroyed. That would be a lot of fun. What's that chest next to the scaling icon? No idea.
King of Nagaroth, setting out.
Door, what's that? Tunnel? Perhaps they're friendly to me, let me check.
Malevolent lord.
What would you have of me?
I am a faction. They're in war with Karen Carr and Nagarond. But who controls the provincial capital? Isles, perfect. Somewhere up here, so what about this one? Oh. Take this guys. See if they want to do anything. No.
Say your piece.
Alright, I'm just gonna go for Karen Carr. That provincial capital is located somewhere in here, and from here I can push down to where the ritual is happening. This one is pretty far compared to possibly this one, so come down this way. And let's keep building up. Prioritize money wise buildings. Yes. Yes. Another one? Come on, Cult of Pleasure, what the fuck are you doing? The Druki are rest- money, money, money. What? Oh, fuck off. Delete this one so we can build public order buildings. Nothing. Let's end the turn. Keep going. Ah, the Black Ark. I forgot. Totally about it. Good surplus, thank you. No need, but not bad also. Okay, where the fuck is that? Oh, it's this one. Let's come here. We'll besiege it next turn. Oh shit. In its rank, all of these guys. We'll get to destroy them. Money wise, let's see what we did here.
We are displeased.
Actually, let's check this one first because it kinda keeps my forces grounded at the moment. There. That
Dreadlord of Nagaroth.
Seriously? Oh my fucking god. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Okay. Fuck. Shit. My forces just got destroyed. Should have landed somewhere over there. Oh my god, I can't believe this. Don't worry, we can train a new army now. Better one. God, you fucking pricks. Oh, there's a gold mine in here. Perfect. Definitely, I'm gonna come for this one. Come on, these naval battles, like, seriously? Losers. How many times to get Malekith back now? Fucking idiotic. At least we get to upgrade while we wait. Away. Can't believe this. I can't fucking believe it. I'm going over this once because I might actually not be able to play with them because I don't like them. But these fucking idiots are my garrison units inside the city, so upgrading them would be fantastic if any siege battle comes up with me defending. How much public order do you offer? Oh shit. Get you from here, it's gonna rebel almost immediately. Say fuck in there. Okay, I need to go after the elves soon. Come on, Malekith, come back. I need you. Just keep burning through turns now, and I haven't done anything so far. It's gonna take me like, I don't know, 500 turns to conquer the map because I fucked up. Too many bad options right in the beginning. I should have gone a different way. What the hell? It's all gonna be great.
arms cannot save you from my ire.
Yeah, why not?
Hateful bidding.
Nay.
Fear my Hadruchi are malicious.
Yes, your time with me is precious.
Cruel, I do not like your presence, so be quick.
The strong rule here.
Alright, you know what? Let's start recruiting with one lord. Anyone?
Favored of the Witch King.
And once Malekith comes back, he's gonna just take over. Way too expensive.
Enacting my dark desire. Noble of Naggaroth.
All right.
Favored of the Witch King.
Spears as well, and we're good.
Dark servant.
It's time for Malekith. One turn, perfect.
Druki servant.
Thing is burning.
Misguided.
Shit, look at that.
There is what? Growing unrest. Do not cease.
Gonna get us on forced march, but that's okay. Because we are within vicinity of the city, they won't be able to capture it.
Cruel Dreadlord.
What? Let's put this guy inside. End the turn. Oh, come on. I mean, he's like over there. But you know what? Please just raise it at least. Don't want anything to do with it. So if I let it rebel, what kind of rebels are they gonna appear? Like, if they're chaos, that's fine, because they will raise it, I will get rid of it, I don't want it if I don't have the provincial capital and manage the public order. It's legendary difficulty after all. Let's get our money back, just fuck it. Not gonna bother. Here. Two spears. Does Malekith get a reduced upkeep for these guys? Let me check. Change him. Where? Here.
Lord of the Black Tower.
Is it? Oh, that's battle effects. Yeah. Blackguard. We'll go with these guys then. Gonna take us some extra turns to wait here, but that's okay.
Join our bloody games.
Good thing always takes longer to take place. So, alright, let's go with that as well.
The weak scream for mercy.
Oh fuck, Karen Carr has fallen. This high elven territory. Oh shit, I just saw that. But then again, I just need to invade Ulfon. Can't be bothered with anything else. Andreas Leonardus. Who the fuck are you declaring war on me? Like, seriously. Territory are they controlling? Not much. They just probably just went down here to invade. Okay, that's a resource site, but I can't hold it, just fuck it. Come over here, just stand in there for a while. This province is almost fully built up then. Recruit two of these guys. That should be the other set of blackguards and two cavalry. Right.
In Nagaroth, the weak perish.
They just go straight in with these guys, or wait.
Noble of Nagaroth.
Ah, quite a lame episode. Like, not even one battle so far. Just me trying to burn through turn after turn. pretty weak. Oh my god. Weakened by all this shit happening.
Do not vex us further.
Right, one more turn for you. Right, you know what? Let's take the black arc. Come on, move. Think.
I admire your darkness.
Units. Get this guy as well. No.
Dark servant. Across the sea.
Get inside there. No. If they attack us now, I think we can destroy them alongside this force. Not. Oh shit. Perfect. Lost them. Yeah, we lost a few blick swords, but whatever. We lost most of our blick swords, but anyway, we can just trade them off with some black arc crusaders from here. Alright, it's chaos after all, perfect. Destroy it, please. It's close to each other.
Dark Lord.
Let's go with this. Give it. Let's grab Malekith now. He's at full strength, finally. Here, upgrading our stuff. Okay, finally, full garrison. Walls. income drop. Whatever. Successfully invade this shit.
Go, kill! Create chaos!
Nope. This guy's
away.
Try to merge. Come on. Just fucking stay there. No army in vicinity. No garrison in here. Strong one, so we got this. Alright, Malekith, come over this way. Might be a rebellion here, just leave it. Raid. No, just keep the money. One more turn to grab Tor Anrok in order to have a base on Ulthuan. Start fucking finally fighting the elves. Here they come. Finally, get rid of that as well. Oh shit, that's a strong army, although capture that and they attack us inside the city. They're dead. Ah, fuck, I should have played this. Shit, I'm gonna suck.
Nobility
feared by all. Ridiculous.
I shall destroy.
Give you these units, perhaps.
Tyrant of Naggaroth. Set the sails.
Get in.
Do you
stay here? Perhaps you can help.
The ocean.
The break of the seeds.
The buildings are crumbling.
Destroy that, we need garrison straight away.
No, absolutely not.
Malekith, coming over here.
There's destruction everywhere.
Let's upgrade. Actually, cancel this. Let's build our stuff up in Naggaroth.
The air is thick with murder.
This one. Build this one, and we're going to destroy. Okay, which one? Public order and how much? Plus 5. This and destroy that. Gonna get rid of this soon. I just keep it in order to build this stuff. Yeah, we'll build that, we'll destroy this in order to build one. perhaps a temple. Money does this make? Perhaps we can destroy it because we get the port. Yep. Maybe this one. Temple, in case corruption increases.
I rule the waves, ever vengeful.
Everywhere ruin.
All right, let's see what we did here now. These guys attack us straight away. They give us some time, we're good. They're gonna attack straight away. Oh shit. Oh, they're besieging. Well, that's also nice, it buys us enough time for perhaps Malekith to arrive. And if they're besieging, that means the walls are up and running. So that's one plus extra. And with a black dragon on top of here, or beneath here, it would be quite hard for them to capture this.
Noble of Naggaroth. Weakness cannot be tolerated.
Lakith, keep coming over. We're pretty good everywhere. No need for anything.
Lord of the Black Court.
Dread Commander.
The chance of me going out are not great, and I'm not gonna fight all these fucking chariots out in the open without strong infantry. Numerous, I would say. It doesn't matter if it's strong or not. I'm just gonna bring Malekith down. Oh shit. Really? I think it's time for a third army. Or actually send Malekith up here. I just need to make sure he lands first. Because if they get him on water, he's... Turn takes too long.
Failure is not tolerated.
King of Naggaroth.
everything defended, it is, but...
Absurd.
I'm gonna go with her, or... This one. Felician. Red Lord. Golden Shield.
Red Lord. At your
command. I even recruit from here. Of course I can't. You know what? Let's come to see.
Setting out.
Come, see my coat.
Everything seems to be well defended. Alright, let's see what they will do.
Lord of Fear.
We have a deal.
Through the seats, probably because of sight of Malekith. I got this end turn. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Spending my time chatting on Facebook on Messenger while I wait for the end turn. Otherwise,
hatred fuel
would be so fucking boring.
Dreadlord, awaiting command.
Malekith, just
traveling.
Here.
Torment awaits! What lies
ahead? Let's kill that fucking idiot now.
I am the Witch King. Death follows with me.
Oh! What the fuck?
Move! Move! Action! Stations!
The strong rule here.
Shit. Fucking stupid piece of shit. Where they're trying to go.
Cruelty and violence.
Oh, there's a second one. Alright. Just get here. Where do we get recruitment? Over here. I won't build any excellent troops.
Dreadlord, awaiting command.
Fucking spears and stuff. I can't believe my fucking luck, like, seriously. What have I done to deserve this? Alright, perfect. Let's go with this one.
Impossible.
Where are they headed? Idea.
Enacting my dark design.
Destroy this bit. Malekith can reach that settlement. Yes, he
I suppose.
And perfect.
Attack. Hey.
Get resolve here.
Bloody slaughter awaits. Leave nothing behind.
And occupy.
The world will kneel.
The buildings are crumbling.
Is here. What kind of building this is? I don't need it. Just fuck this. Yes. Now you know what? Keep that yet. Both of them for now. Capture that as well. You just get inside and perfect, you can recruit from the Black Ark. That's fucking amazing. Fucking great to be precise. Oh, that's why we probably don't have a global recruitment mechanic, because I see, I finally understand now. Let's grab the cheapest crap available.
Dreadlord.
End in the turn. Seriously? Gonna get your ass kicked. Ah, shit, we got way over time. I would like to do this battle here because we haven't done any on this episode, but I guess I'll do it on the next one. Do we get an undefended settlement anywhere? Nope. Walls in the frozen city. We even get walls also in here. And here. Also here. Also. Ah, this one doesn't have, but. Alright, let's build some walls then.
I'm
recruiting.
Enacting my dark design.
Make some see the chances. Oh, it's even chances. Alright, I'm gonna play this the next turn. The next episode I mean. I'm gonna play it like in this turn. Or I could even just bring this guy and participate, just completely auto-resolving this one. I don't know. We'll see. The Eagle Gate over there. Gate with the garrison. Oh, it's pretty strong. And Avalon is coming into play. Should capture this Griffin Gate as soon as possible. Anyway, I really hope you enjoyed, guys. Feel free to leave a like or a comment. Part 10 is next, and see you next time.